Buttercup is a special dog. She is extremely skittish and tends to react badly toward blonde-haired females, brunette males, children of either sex, other animals, red clothing, cabbage, or anyone in a uniform.
Hey, we just found the doggy version of you.
Can I help you?
Do not let these two anywhere near a dog. They can barely feed themselves.
I know it was bad, but this was a vicious hamster. This was like a Damien hamster with little beady eyes and a big forked tail and a cape with a hood and her. Bye-bye, Buttercup.
Yes, please.
Fighting fire with fire.
Watch out. You might get what you're after. Cool babies.
Mr. Medina, is this my extra credit work? Because Missy just had to take a test.
I am, kid.
And Emily Dickinson writes convincingly about passion and about the world.
Wait till the party's over.
Hold tight.
We're in for nasty weather.
There has got to be a way. Burning down the house.
Here's your ticket, pack your bags. Time for jumping overboard. The transportation is here.
Close enough.
Expert, you haven't been in a relationship in years.
Down, dreams walking in broad daylight, 365 degrees, burning down the house.
It was once upon a place, sometimes I listen to myself. Gonna come in first place. People on their way to work, baby, what did you expect?
Gotta.
How's the coleslaw? Good?
Burning down the house. Watch out.
Sorry.
You might get what you're after.
Cool babies. Strange but not a stranger.
I'm
an ordinary girl.
Are you insane?
365.
An amazing guy. He's smart. He's sweet.
I do like Mr. Medina.
My house. No visible means of support, and you have not seen nothing yet.
What?
Do you like to go to dinner sometime? With me?
Okay.
Okay.
Let me guess. Put his arm around you and said, I don't understand why you crazy kids can't work this out.
He said I was jeopardizing my career and my future at Chilton.
Oh.
Goodbye, Lorelai.